Hola amigos, bienvenidos a este su canal, canal Vero Jewels. Thank you for tuning in. This is Vero Jewels channel and my name is Anna. And I want to show you something that I got from, I think it was Facebook Market. This is a jewelry box, and it has some stuff inside, so I want to show you what I got. Okay, it's not that much, but I got $25 for two of the boxes, of the jewelry boxes, and the other one was empty and was in really bad shape. I think I will be able to fix it, but I am not sure. So I wanted to show you this one. It has some rings, and it is in pretty good shape, maybe just cleaning, and it is big, has a lot of compartments, and has another one over here. The drawer is just in need of cleaning, but that's it. It has a blue turquoise velvet inside, so I think maybe not turquoise. It's a little bit dark, but it is in good shape. So I wanted to show you this, and of course I will be showing you what I found. Thank you again for watching. This is Vero Jewels, and let's start. So we got this. These are watches, okay, no brands that I can see. They actually all said quartz on it, and they seem to be new. I think they have, yep, they still have the plastic on top of the glass faces, so they haven't been used. They still have the plastic also on the back. This one, yeah, this one still have the plastic also. They are in very good shape. Like I say, I don't see any particular brand, and I just say it's quartz. But I do think they are in good shape. So, okay. Let's see. Now, this one. I'm not sure if this is plastic. If it is not plastic, let me tell you, it looks like a lapis stone. And I think it is. I think it's lapis. It's, it has a white in it, but also has yep, it's lapis. It has that gold shimmering pyrite, I think is the name of it, that the lapis supposed to have. It has a little matrix on it, so I think it is lapis. And let's see the face. It says Lucoral. It says diamond quartz. Okay, it has a safety chain on the clasp, and it's a fold over clasp. And in the back says Japan Movement Hong Kong Assembly. okay? And it looks very nice, as you can see. Okay, I'll be checking this for, I don't think it's gold. It could be gold. Gold shield, maybe. Anyways, this is no mark gold field, but I don't see any more markings. Okay, so let's see what else we got. Oh, we got some Mardi Gras gold beads. I think it, yeah, plastic Mardi Gras. Some bangles, and these are, I think, where they were supposed to be silver tone, but they are tarnished. And these ones over here, they are out of shape. They are twisted rope bangles. Then we got this one. This looks like wood, or maybe ceramic. Cannot tell. I mean, they feel light. But these ones over here, I think they are the ones that are heavy, because it's a little heavy. And just silver tone. Silver tone findings. This is purple. See, this is a charm bracelet, and this one has extra rings, and the clasp is on a shape of a clam, and it's a sea creatures theme. Or ocean theme, or beach theme, or yeah, has a crab, a starfish, and a clam, and lamp work. Yeah, these are lamp work, round charm beads, and very nice color. Okay, see what else. Okay, we got, this is a brooch. Let's see. Okay, this is a, okay, this is a, sorry about that, the TV on the other room is a little too loud, and it has some foul languages. My husband is watching TV, and I guess, sorry about that. Okay, sorry for the, lo siento por, están viendo televisión en el otro cuarto, y está muy, el volumen está muy alto, lo siento si pueden escuchar eso, están diciendo malas palabras en la televisión. So this back, this is an angel. I think it's a handmade angel, because I don't see any markings. Very nice. Okay, and it comes on the little card. Okay, let's see, let's put it back on the little card that I think it is very cute. Looks handmade, or should I say artisan made. Okay, nice. You got a pair of earrings. Oh, this look nice. Okay, I don't see any markings. They are clip-ons. And let's see. Yeah. So they are brown, very sparkly. The yeah, I don't know how to describe this, but these are very nice. These are Christmas trees, and this is copper clip-ons. No, these are not clip-ons, these are screw-in Christmas trees. These are very nice, very cute. I haven't seen some like this, so these are very rare. And it is copper, and this is enamel, that's it, enamel. Tengo muchos problemas con esa palabra. Y creo que después de lo enamelado, pintaron arriba, porque esto que ustedes ven aquí se puede sentir en la decoración. Okay, so these are paint enamel Christmas tree earrings on copper. I don't see any markings on them. I will have to clean this. Okay. These are very cute. I like them. Very rare. I haven't seen anything like one. Okay, we got a pair of earrings. No markings either. They look like they have a gold foil. Yeah, I think it's some type of gold feel, and they have clip-ons, and they have tiny crystals in the middle. Okay, I have seen this before. Actually, I have a couple of brooches that are like this, and no markings in them also. So very cute, very nice. Okay, let's see. These are hooks, fish hook earrings, and this is glass. Look like marble glass. They're like clear with some pattern inside of the glass, like marbling. Very nice fall colors. Let's see what else. Okay, another fish hook earrings, and these are look like aluminum, maybe. They are very light, the steel metal, so I don't think could be steel. I think steel is heavier. I think these are aluminum, and this is wood, painted wood, and a little bead. Looks like silver tone bead. Okay, can you hear the noise? So I don't know what metal makes that noise, but very nice noise. It's not nice. Okay, they are long. Let's see. Oh, we got the red lady in red. I think that's the name of these ones. I don't remember. These are, you know, the red lady, I think is the name of the society. Okay, and I don't see any markings either. No bags. These are nice. I like them. I like red. And okay, let's continue. Okay, these are more copper clip-ons. No clip-ons. My God. Screw in, copper with enamel front designs. These are more abstract. Red square, they may try to imitate a skin or animal skin or an abstract design. I have no idea. Let's see if I can put this one down. Okay, we're gonna finish with the look, we got another pair of leaves, but these are Marc Chanel. Yeah, Chanel. Chanel with an R, okay? That does say Chanel. They actually say Chanel. And they are leaves with a stem, okay? And tiny crystals in the middle. Oh my God, I'm forgetting my words. Rhinestones. These are nice. Okay, these are different from the ones that we found before. Okay, these are the two kinds that we found. These are the ones that we found before. Also have rhinestones in the middle. And these ones also, but these are Marc Chanel. So I don't know how, I don't know if that is the, they were supposed to be Chanel and they, it's a knockoff and they misspell it or fake something. Okay, now we got this this earrings over here. Okay, they have are very nice done, and I don't see any markings at all. No markings. Okay. And these are Aurora Borealis, and they do have a champagne color base. They are very nice. Okay. And they are bronzed, so I have to check on that. Okay. Look at these ones. These ones are beautiful. These are dangling. Don't see any markings. They are heavy, so they are metal with rhinestone mirrors. It's a cascade of flowers. They have enamel. They are white enamel with a rhinestone in the middle. Okay, rhinestone center. See, this is another pair of earrings. No markings. Okay, this look like an artisan made. And actually, they have the same color as this. They are champagne. Aurora Borealis Dome Rhinestone. Okay, these are very, how do you call this style? Funky? No. My God, forgot. Okay, what is the name of this style? We got another set. These are no mark either. This is a glass pearl with a smoky, I guess it's like a champagne color also, this one. Okay. Posted earrings. Very nice earrings, I have to say. These are very nice. Okay. I got some solo earrings that bum out that they have not. Okay. These are also very nice. Okay, no markings. And they are on an antique gold base. And they have this kind of lever. I think it's a lever hook. Okay. And they are circles, filigree circles with enamel center. It's like a shimmery enamel and some rhinestones around, so it's like a crater design. Very nice on an antique gold. Okay, now look at these ones. I mean, these are awesome. This is definitely Venetian glass. Okay. No markings that I can see. Although, let me double check on that. And I will be checking this for gold, because no markings. No markings. no markings. Okay, this is beautiful. You see? It's like a strawberry. Yeah. So no markings. Oops. No markings. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, now we got a solo earring over here, and it's markings also. It has a pink and a green rhinestone. Then we got this solo earring also with a smoky. This is this is also a single one. I think we got a little something over here that I don't know what is this from. Maybe an earring or something. And that's it. Oh no, we are missing something. We are missing the, let me show you the rings. We got little rings. And let me show them to you. Okay, remember this was a jewelry box that I got from someone at the what is the name of that Facebook market for $25, and I got two jewelry boxes. One was empty and in really bad shape, and the other one is this one that we are going through. It had some jewelry. Now we got this ring. Put this aside. Okay, it's not. But it has no markings. Okay, it has a little small stone. It looks, I don't know, it's open back, like I see. No, no markings. Okay, this is also a ring, no markings, and enamel and some rhinestones on it. Okay, no markings either. This is a adjustable ring with some rhinestones on green, red, and blue. Adjustable too. Okay. Let's see. This is another ring. Oh, let's see. Also no. They don't stick to the magnet. Let me see this one. I see a marking on this. This is four. Oh wait, let me orden que Fortin KTGE Taiwan G Taiwan. Okay, Fortin K. 14 carat electroplated. And this is it could be sapphire or aquamarine. I will check that. Okay. And it's marked Taiwan, and this is a adjustable, a very auto shape, and it has a big cavachon, smoky black color, very shiny, very decats, very nice, no sticking also, but there's no markings on it. Check that out. Let's see. This is very tarnished. Very tarnished. And this one has a marking. I cannot tell what this marking says. Avon. I think it says Avon. Oh no. 18K. GE or 10K. Maybe it says 10K GE. So 10K electroplated. And let's see if there is any other markings. Nope, no more markings. But it's very tarnished. They have used it very much from the bottom. But this top, it looks very nice, and it's also a blue stone. Okay, let's see this one over here. Is a band, but I don't see any. It's purple rhinestones band, no markings at all. Okay. And then we get these four over here. These ones have different they are actually all the same colors. And they have a mark NF. NF. That's the marking. NF. Okay. Four of them the same. The same colors. They have different colors. Okay, rhinestone. Very nice. They all have the same markings though. NF. Oh.
I am dropping the Okay. Thank you very much for watching. This is what I got for $25, and just thank you for watching, and don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe so you can get notifications when new videos are uploaded. Okay. Once again, thank you for watching. Bye bye.